Everything about I don't even rap. So what is this? K-pop, bitch, yeah. I'm already ready.
Trust me, I seen you guys' comments. I know that B.I. dropped. I got y'all. But I was waiting on the Soulja Boy one because I seen on the poster that it said B.I. x Soulja Boy BTBT. But when they dropped the music video, it just said B.I. BTBT featuring Vita. And I'm like, what the heck? Why? What is, you know what I'm saying? So in this video, we're going to check out the lyric video that features Soulja Boy that I don't know why they did that separate. And we're going to check out the music video with the Vita. So with that, let's go ahead and jump straight into the lyric video. I'll put timestamps of the music video if you're looking for just that reaction for some reason, as well as ways to support the channel, which is the top link down below if you're interested. But before all that, man, this is a crazy collab. I talked about this just a little bit when I was streaming. What? Soulja Boy? I would have never put the two together, and it's just like, what? So this is interesting because I see Davida, and so I'm thinking R&B immediately. But then I see Soulja Boy. I'm like, I don't know. But then again, Soulja Boy is versatile. Soulja Boy does have that hit-making capabilities. You know what I'm saying? So this is actually huge. Right? This is huge. So this global project that B.I. is doing with Soulja Boy on the pre-release, all I'm saying is this might be crazy. A pre-release? Okay. Anyways, let's go ahead and see what's up. Soulja, Big Draco, B.I., Young Goat, you know what I'm saying? And Davida, the smooth speaker, the lovely voice from Davida. I just want to see how she about to bless this track. Let's go ahead and see what's up, man. Let's go. Guadalupe, of course, if the song's Fuego. I feel like, man, B.I. is a genius. I feel like we're going to leave it light early, but let's see. That's a beautiful ambiance right here.
When my eyes are on you, so my character touch on you, Lord, you know you get me loose, make Ooh. Me go bitter, bitter. I dance for me for two.
You know you get me loose? Beyond loose? But yo, hold on. What is bitter?
Blues make me go bitter, bitter. I dance for me for two. 다리 부르는 소녀로.
Love his singing voice, man.
You make me go bitter, bitter. You bring the demon out of me.
Here we go.
Blame it all on your body. Ooh. We love being our mind. We ain't got no time to wait.
Ooh, okay.
꿈을 꾸는 기분이야. 잡은 손을 놓지 마. 내 일은 난 중요해.
I'm slow and I'm steady. Yo, yeah, got his late night music going on. Go ahead, talk it. Can't move too slow on that Bentley. Go crazy, B.I. I'm loving the like the slurring of his voice. Or of his words together. That's a nice little flow there. Oh, that was the hook. Y'all, and I feel like I just paused. So it's about to pop up. But man, you guys know I'm a huge fan of Pinomeco. And if you listen to Pinomeco too, I feel like he'd be a perfect feature beyond this as well. And I could only dream to see B.I. and Pinomeco on the song. I will go crazy that day. But let's go. The tone is just...
Bro.
I'ma hold my thoughts. I hope they harmonize sometime soon. Cause I don't ever do this.
Front back, side to side. Pull up, then I drop the top on a new ride. Bust down Cartier, cost 35. 30,000 square feet in it, I stay fly. Red carpet, I was fresh suit and tie. Jumped off the stage, I don't even know why. Every time I drop a new hit, we on fire. Yeah, we going viral. I know that I inspire you.
You know, Soulja did it first, y'all. If y'all didn't know, Soulja did it first. You know what I'm saying?
Why? Every time I drop a new hit, we on fire. Yeah, we going viral. I know
no, that's spot. That's a big line, though. That's a big line. Facts. Okay. Yeah, run that back. Actually, the second flow, really like that. And I love how he ties the end of the verse together with the Cartier. Red carpet, I was fresh suit and tie. Jumped off the stage, I don't even know why. Every time I drop a new hit, we on fire. Yeah, we going viral. I know that I inspired you. Jump on the jet, let's get away out of time.
That low key could have been an interview. Bust down the Cartier, I came from the ground. They know I'm a man in the town. Rolling up inside it was right out the pound. Don't look at my water, you gon' drown. Everybody know Big Draco.
Yeah, that's a good little edge of the song, man. Big Draco, what? I did not expect that, bro. I am looking forward to it, man. I'm looking forward to it. I don't know when Love or Beloved, I think is what it's called, is gonna come out, but sheesh, that is it, bro. That is it. And with the sound of that freaking instrumental, man, this music video gotta go crazy. We gonna check that out right now. But what I can say, though, before we jump into this, is DaVita was underutilized, I feel like. Oh my gosh, her voice is so nice. I feel like at least in like some of the background parts, and B.I. definitely did his thing too with his singing, but like to even have them harmonize a little bit or to have her have a little bit more in the song, I feel like would have been quite nice, especially with how nice her voice is. Soulja came through, you know what I'm saying? Soulja came through, B.I. came through. Holy smokes, those are anime girls. Oh, not but, oh. In this beautiful cyberpunk city. I would love to see this in a lifetime, bro. Wow. So I can already tell, bro, with this nice instrumental, we getting, look at this quality, we getting the quality. Oh. Was that a masking transition or do we really just go deep into some, well, okay. Ooh, light girl with the bob, but look at the leather jackets. Look at the leather jackets, y'all. He is doing something. Ooh, look, he's like he's got something under his eye. A razor blade. He on his punk stuff, man. Look like he leading a biker gang. I like the mesh little shirt. That's cool. Oh, he's got a little lip piercing.
You bring the demon out of me. Blame it all on your body. We might be an avalanche. We ain't got no time to waste.
Why do you look so cool? 보는 기분이야. 잡은 손을 놓지 마. 내 일은 난 중요해. 이 순간을 몰입해. You look like he don't want to get caught outside, you know? I don't say no more, but I feel there ain't many. Said I'm in a race, I'm slow and I'm steady. We can't move this slow on a belly. Oh, you say you need a true love. Someone to kiss and hug.
Those lines are really sick. I could be your enemy. Reminding me of a titan. Cause I don't ever do this.
Oh, we in the future. That's hard. The delay is nice. Tongue him out. Spiked up. Oh, that's about to be his thing. Look, he got the spike on his wrist before we even got that. They tied them together with the styling. You know what I'm saying? That's cool. None of them other people got spikes on their wrist or spikes on their neck.
Say you need a true love, someone to kiss. Ooh, y'all hardcore. I could be all that and above.
I just hope that I'm enough. Cause I can be all that and above. I just hope that I'm enough. This is nice. This is nice. Just reminded me of Spider-Man.
How does he look so cool when he lip-syncing his words? I'm sorry, y'all.
It's quite literally looking like he's just, like his mouth was edited to move. It's moving so smoothly. OBI got the full package, you know what I'm saying? But this is a different, this is some different level. Now, let me go get my pizza before my house burned down. One sec. Oh, they got their eyes on y'all. It looks like he's like too cool to let her know for real, you know? Looking for some warm touch and a hug, you need for some touch, you know? I mean, not gonna do it. Oh, snap! I missed the transition from night to light, bruh. Cause I don't ever do this. So they got just a little bit of harmonizing there. I like this. Really cool shot. And then I have one more question, y'all. Another light, if I didn't leave one already. B.I., keep doing your thing, man. I'm looking forward to the global project. However, what is BTBT? Are you saying bitter, bitter? And if you're not, what is he saying? If you guys could let me know that, that would help out quite a bit. But man, yeah, shouts to the styling. He looks great. They all look cool. Music video is absolutely beautiful. So shouts to the editor as well. That like world that they put a sample is really cool. Gave us a little mini story, which is quite nice. I'm wondering why they released those two separately. It would have been cool to have them both. And it also would have been cool if somehow both of them could have been in a music video. But I know with like COVID and stuff, it may have, you know, things may not have lined up, but super, super nice song from Hanbin, bruh. Definitely delivered once again, man. And I still actually, I still actually have not listened to Cosmos yet. Maybe I'll do that tonight or tomorrow. It's already like 1 o'clock in the morning, so maybe I'll do it in the morning, but I gotta listen to that project as well. But the global project is, I don't even know when that's releasing, but I have high hopes. Again, Soulja Boy on a pre-release. It's a pre-release. Soulja Boy's on a pre-release. What is actually going to be on the project? And who else can we expect? But with that being said, man, you guys let me know your thoughts on the music video as well as the song in itself. Let me know how you guys think Soulja Boy did. How do you think they all like paired together? I think I shared all my thoughts for this one. So if you guys could let me know yours down below, that'd be great. And if you enjoy watching the video, please drop a like on it. It would help out quite a bit. But I'll catch you guys in the next video. Hope you guys all have a good one. Peace out, y'all. Bye-bye.